as a dash cam captures a frightening crash on a Los Angeles highway. A tire flew off a pickup truck, went underneath that vehicle, causing it to fly into the air and flip. This happened on the Ronald Reagan Freeway last week, and they tell us that they did not report any major injuries after the crash. How you survive that,
wow,
that's pretty amazing, Karen.
But so terrifying, right? When I see that, you think, oh my goodness, that could happen to anybody.